All right. What?
Yep. Yep.
Whew, I couldn't eat another bite. Be a cinch. This will be a cinch. This will be a cinch. Dad lived here when he was little. Kinda cool to see where it all started. Ooh, this ought to be good. Hey, this looks like some high-grade stuff. What?
Yep. Ha ha ha.
What? Yep. Oh.
What?
Mr. Nice Guy!
Very well.
Ha ha ha!
Hi!
There we go.
No! Hey!
Damn you! What the... Well now. Yeah.
Whoa now.
Hmm.
Hi!
Look at that!
Huh? Oh... Hey!
Yeah. All right. This is a quality cut of meat.
Like a great spot to do some fishing.
Yep.
What?
What's up?
All right. All right. Hey, that went pretty well. All right! Look at the size of this thing!
Thanks! Yep! Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
West City still surprises me. All right, I'm almost there. Huh? Wait, that's launch, isn't it? What's she doing over there? Are you okay?
Oh, and you are?
It's me, Gohan.
Oh, Gohan. What's up? Why are you wearing that outfit?
It's kind of hard to explain. Just think of me as a defender of justice.
A defender of justice, you say?
Anyway, what are you doing here?
Oh, right. Yes. I've kind of got a little problem here. I was hoping to get some advice from Bulma. Maybe she could help. But it looks like she's not here right now. I'm not sure if I should wait for her to come back or not. What do you think?
I see. Well, maybe I could help you.
Oh, that would be wonderful! Would you, if you don't mind?
Of course. I actually wanted to talk to Bulma about something. But seeing as she's gone, I'm free.
The great Saiyanman, defender of justice, will do whatever he can to assist you.
Oh, how perfect! A defender of justice such as yourself is just what I need right now.
Oh?
So, Tien asked me to look after his farm while he's away training. You know, doing chores and whatnot. But some terrible monsters showed up on the farm and started to attack the village nearby. It was awful.
That's not good. So, you just need me to defeat those monsters?
Yes, please. That would be wonderful. Look, here's where the village is located.
Got it. I'll head over there right away. You should be safe as long as you stay here.
Oh, okay. I'll be here then. Be safe.
Off to save the village!
So, Tien asked Launch to look after his farm, huh? Huh. I didn't know those two were so close. Wait, I remember Launch transforming into a really scary version of herself whenever she sneezes. Probably shouldn't have left her on her own. I hope she's okay. Great! What's this?
Monsters are back! Someone help us!
All right, monsters, where are you?
That's one of those creatures that comes out of seeds planted in the ground.
Your village attacking days are over, evil fiends! I am the vanquisher of all evil! The Defender of Justice, the Great Saiyaman!
Nailed it!
Oh, this apple looks extra fresh.
Embrace the power of justice! Here I go! That should be all of them.
Thank you, stranger! How could we ever repay you?
Ha ha ha! It was all in a day's work for the Great Saiyaman.
Where are the little freaks?
Launch? If you're looking for the monsters, they're not here. I took care of them.
What? So I'm too late, huh? Man, I was hoping to mess them up real good.
Now, they're too dangerous for you to fight. One of them actually killed Yamcha a long time ago.
Whatever. Looks like those things caused you some trouble, that's for sure.
Well, I'm fine, but I think a lot of the villagers are hurt.
Yeah, those things made a mess of our supplies and businesses.
Ah, that reminds me. I found some vegetables when I took care of the monsters.
Those are probably from Tien's farm. Heh, you know he likes farming. Hold up a sec. Achoo!
Oh my, where am I?
Launch?
Oh, those are some rather tasty looking vegetables. Well, if you don't mind, I could use them to make something delicious and nutritious for everyone. What do you say?
That'd be great! We'll need the energy to rebuild everything those monsters destroyed!
I'll go pick some more vegetables from Tien's farm, then. Gohan, would you mind helping me? We can get them cooking in no time.
Oh, sure thing. I mean, who is this Gohan? I'm the Great Saiyaman!
Oops, that's right.
Oh, man! Your cooking's the best! Yeah, the veggies were super fresh.
This stuff would be a huge hit at my restaurant launch. It's the best I've ever tasted.
I'm so glad you feel that way. I'd love for the dishes I make with Tien's vegetables to be enjoyed by others at a real restaurant. I do enjoy cooking for everyone.
Yeah, that's a great idea!
I need to find a way to talk about it with the other me, though.
Maybe you could do that some other time. Well then, I'm off!
Okay, thank you again for your help, Mr. Great Saiyanman!
Bulma should have been back by now. I need to get to Capsule Corporation. City still surprises me. I wonder if Bulma's home.
Oh, hey, Gohan. You here to see my mom?
Sure am. Is she here by chance?
Yep, sure is. Come on in.
Wow! You're going to enter the next world tournament? Why?
Well, you see, one of my classmates is Mr. Satan's daughter.
Mr. Satan? You mean that blowhard who embarrassed himself in the fight with Cell? The world martial arts champion has a daughter and she's your classmate?
Yeah, she's a good person. And tough, too. She helped me fight off some bad guys in town. Unfortunately, she figured out who I am. I guess my voice gave me away. She told me she's gonna tell everyone I'm the Great Saiyaman if I don't enter the tournament.
Well, that was pretty clumsy of you. No matter how hard you try, you'll always have that in common with your father. So, what do you need me to do? Want me to modify your helmet to mask your voice?
No, not that. I won't be allowed to wear a helmet or any other protective gear during the tournament. The rules are pretty strict about that. So, I was wondering if there was some other way of masking my true identity.
So you can't wear anything that'll significantly reduce damage, huh? Piece of cake! We just need to make sure that people won't know it's you, right?
Whoa! This is great! It's simple, yet effective. Thanks! What do you think, Trunks? Pretty spiffy, right?
No comment.
But you know, even if you hold back a lot, you're still gonna clean house. Sounds kind of boring.
Oh, we'll see about that. If you're going to enter that tournament, then perhaps I should as well.
What?
There was a considerable gap between us before, but I do wonder how it is now. While you have been slacking off, I've been continuing my training non-stop.
Yeah, and instead of training, you should have gotten a job. He's just like your dad. I swear, you Saiyans are just a bunch of lazy bums.
Whoa! You and my dad are gonna fight each other?
Count me in, too!
Dad? That's my dad's voice. Dad! Is that really you?
Kakarot?
Yep, long time no see. I mean, here.
King Kai is helping me reach all of you from Otherworld. Sounds like I'm coming in crystal clear.
Dad, how have you been?
Huh?
Not too bad. I'd say I've been doing okay. For a dead guy.
Right. But can you really enter the world tournament?
Yeah, most definitely. Fortune teller Baba's gonna let me come back for an entire day. You and Vegeta are gonna enter, right? Then I'm in too.
All right.
Huh?
Hooray!
I'm looking forward to that. You'd better be prepared. I've gotten a lot stronger.
Same here, Vegeta. All right, guys. See you at the World Tournament.
That's great news, Gohan. You should go tell your mom, Goten, Krillin, and the others.
Right.
This should be interesting.
Oh, Vegeta, you'll need to wear a costume like this to hide your identity.
Hell no. I have no need to hide who I am.
All right, I'm off to go tell everyone. Hey!
Hi! Hey! Huh?
Looks like some high-grade stuff.
Aww.
Now this is beyond the level of Super Saiyan.
What? All right. This'll be a cinch.
All right, I'll fight you.
As I thought you'd be.
Hey now.
Wait a second.
Huh?
The Great Saiyaman!
What?
Okay.
Here I go!
Now this is beyond the level of Super Saiyan.
No.
Hi! Hey! Yoo-hoo! Hey!
Right.
Huh? What?
Yeah.
Hey! What's up? Wow.
Well, it's just... yeah.
Hey!
What?
Oh, come on! Hey! Sure.
Well, it's just...
Go for it!
Right. Time to prove myself. Gotta stay focused.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Woo-hoo-hoo!
Gotta stay focused. Stay focused.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Check it out. All right, looking good.
Look at all of those stone arches.
Gotta stay focused.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Gotta stay focused. That was fun. What?
Sure. Hey. Huh? Hey!
Yo!
Hi! Yep.
What? Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Huh? Okay.
You're not getting a single hit off me. Is this some sort of joke?
No.
Huh? Hey!
Hi!
What? Hey!
No.
Wait a minute!
Huh? Well,
What gives?
Right!
Gives.
Maybe I'll just admire the view.